ahead, I'm gonna grab a little bit of the blue and purpley mixture, a little bit of vanilla gilt, and work on the shadow again. Eyes are starting to see the colors just a little bit more easily, so I'm adding some green up in here. Let's see some of that over in here. Let's see some green down here. See some yellow, orange right here. See with the dark bluish green. Add some gilt to that right in here. And then here. See a little bit of that bluish green in here as well. Give them a little divots, so I'm just going to occasionally put some of that in spots. And then I can just slightly blend those in. Just kind of going back and touching up some spots that have a hard edge where I might not want them. And this edge down here really doesn't have a hard edge, so I need to address that. I am going to take a break, step back from the painting, because I'm getting into some significant details here, and I want to step back and evaluate and see what more needs to be done. So I encourage you to also take a break, step back, look at it, evaluate what you've done, maybe go through your checklist of things that you need to address in your painting, and then come back.